Hey people, welcome to the course on Internet of Things for Beginners. This is Mohammed Ilyas and I will be your instructor for the course. And about me, I'm an entrepreneur, a CEO of the company and a trainer to the most. I have almost around 5 plus experience on training people on different technologies from IoT to robotics and embedded systems, and even recently on Python, machine learning and other stuff. So what is IoT? IoT is all about connecting things together to a common platform, thereby enabling them to communicate with each other. It basically involves a hardware setup where you'll be programming the hardware to connect to internet, and then from there it goes to a server. From there you control the hardware. Okay. Now coming to the point, how IoT is changing the world. See, IoT is not something new. People have been connecting things to the internet for a very long time. You can see the chart. Okay, it started even before 2003. So we are connecting things to the internet like 20 years back. And by 2020, things connecting to the internet will be like 50 billion, which is really huge. So there is very huge scope for this IoT. And how IoT is changing the world around us? That's very important. Whatever you see around you is a product of IoT. We have this self-driving cars like Tesla cars, which is a product of IoT. And then you see this news coming up, okay, how these Tesla cars saving humans, okay, which is not supposed to do as being a car. So IoT is changing the very nature of how world is working now. And whatever you see around us, like smart watches, the Google Glass, the smart fridges and the smart mirrors, all these are products of IoT. And why you should learn IoT, and this is a very compelling chart you should see. You can see about $2.5 trillion are being invested on people who know IoT stuff. Okay, not just in the hardware alone. $2.5 trillion is for the people. Okay, so there's a very huge potential for IoT developers to earn a lot. Okay, and the new IoT jobs roles being developed. Jobs are being created everywhere. New roles are being created for IoT. And not just that, this chart shows you an average salary of an IoT engineer. This for Indian rupee is almost like 70 lakh per annum. Okay, so everyone should learn IoT here. That's what is happening all around. So coming to the course outline, this is what we will do. Okay, we'll start with Arduino basics. Arduino is a platform. Okay, we will learn, it's a hardware platform. We'll learn the basics of Arduino first. And then we will see the networking concept, which is really important. And then we'll see how to integrate IoT with Arduino, which is like integrating software and internet with the hardware. And we'll end up making a smart home. You know what a smart home is. So we'll make a smart home with all the knowledge we have learned throughout the course. Now coming to the point why you should enroll for this course. First of all, it's hands-on, which means everything I'll be doing, from connecting LEDs to connecting home appliances, will be detailed in manner, which means everything will be properly photographed or even taken video on and presented to you. So, and of course it's going to be electronics, so you'll have fun learning all this stuff. We'll make sure every task we give you is fun based. And the final thing is, the agenda is really planned for the beginners. To start the career with IoT, everything is properly planned and executed here. So thank you. Let me see on the course. Make sure you enroll for the course from the itexperttraining.com website. We'll see you there.